Who would relinquish a representation in the legislature cat, which made him find a carrot, is a pit to the lure of free people. Nor have we been wanting any attentions, your first brethren. We warn them from time to time of attempts by the legislature to extend an abortable jurisdiction of us. We have reminded them of the circumstances of our immigration settlement here. We have appealed to the United Justice and magnanimity and was conjured them by the ties of our common kindred. To disavow these situations, which would inevitably interrupt our connection and correspondence, they too have been death to the voice of justice and consequently, we must look for acquiesce in the necessity which denounces our separation and told them we hold our humankind, enemies and more peace friends. We therefore, the representatives of the United States of America and your Congress, assembled and plead to the Supreme Judge of the world for the rectitude of our intentions, due in the name and by authority of the good people of these colonies, to humbly publish and declare that these United Colonies are in right, a true, free, and independent states, that they are absolved from all aliens to the British Crown, and that all political connection between them and the state of Great Britain is announced to be totally dissolved, and that as free and independent states, they have full power to let them born. Including these, contract alliances, establish commerce, and to do all their acts of things, and if it says, they have right you, and for the support of this declaration, with the firm alliance of protection of divine providence, we meet you pitch each other our lives, our fortunes, and our sacred honor.
Nathan Bond.